Boys have done a lovely job cleaning my car here. It's so shiny, I don't think it's ever been this clean. And thank you to the Elders Quorum for doing a great job.
It's all Scott, he planned it.
Get away from me.
All his idea. He's one of our happy, satisfied customers.
Never been cleaned.
That's his car.
What, are we videoing now?
Yeah.
Are we recording?
Maybe.
This car has been sitting in the street underneath trees full of magpies, and they've just been depositing little gifts to Stubbsy.
Looks like sitting on these dinosaurs.
2 months. And we've got the boys are hard at work at the moment.
You've been here for like, how long have we known this car for?
This car here, yep, about an hour now. We're only getting through the first layer. Yeah.
Let's get the expert opinion of Samwise Baden about this car.
I saw it at the start and I thought it was beyond repair, but they're making some inroads. But we'll see what happens in that 10 or 20 minutes.
Hey, is this car white? It's beyond whistling.
I thought it was cream when we first
started. Okay, situation with the car. How's it going in back here, Harry?
Now, bro, let's start it.
Well, I thought it was black with some white.
I think we need a bit more work in the back here, but I think it will shape up good.
Good. Alberto, how's it down there? Bit of an effort, bit of a chore, bit of a smile. Yes, we just found it is a Lancer. We scratched away all the dirt and mud. It is a Lancer. And Alberto did that. Sorry, Stubbsy. He just kind of flexed the last minute. Watch out, he spits. Okay, one, two, one, two.
So we think Alberto needs a bit of a car wash.
Okay. What are you doing, Alberto?
I'm Buckethead.
The bucket saved your life. Harry, you are our mag specialist. How's the washing going?
These mags are way, way more dirtier than they should normally be. This has not been taken care of properly.
This is not a car that's been left a long time.
No, definitely not.
That's correct. And yes, that is Dick's real arm down. See that, Mel? Oh yeah, you saw that.
Thanks very much, guys.
Okay, final question. What do you really think about President Black? How hot is he? I know, speechless, I am too.
Well done, Sammy. That looks
beautiful,
mate. Looks really good.
Hey guys, thanks so much for this. Like, I really appreciate it. It's great what you're doing.
I was wondering if I could grab one of your numbers so we can hang out sometime.
Yeah, no worries.
Cool.
Sure. Blessings of service.
Yeah. It's really great, hey. Makes you guys look really good looking too. It's a little wet. kind of great. Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you for cleaning my car.
No worries at all.
Really good job.
Thanks, Chris. It's your car, is it?
Yeah.
Maybe Emily just made that look like a
car. No, it's actually mine. What are you doing tonight?
Tonight,
really?
Yeah, I think I can.
What if I give you my number? And, you know. Just...
Sure, let me just grab my phone.
Yeah, that would be awesome. Really great job.
And we even have a car wash deal where we wash your car and do it up for marriage. See that? That's the deal today. We wash it, and then we trim it up. Then you get married.
This deal includes a lovely bride.
Disclaimer, bride will not be provided.
Well, we started off with this street. We finished all the cars in this street, and then we decided to go finish the rest of Kangaroo Point, and then we decided to keep going, and we took care of the rest of the Brisbane CBD.
To me, is that
12? <12? laughs>